What the fuck kind of performance was that, Jimmy? Are you kidding me?
Yeah, they're the best team in the conference.
Fuck that. $200 a week for batting lessons and that's what I get? You struck out six fucking times, Jimmy. Six fucking times, okay? I was so embarrassed after the sixth inning that I had to go smoke a backwood of the face behind the fucking porta potty.
Dad, why are you smoking at my game?
You think I give a fuck what those other pussy-ass parents think, okay? And the only time you did hit the ball is when the kid with the eye patch came in to pitch and you still hit a fucking foul ball.
But Dad, at least you have your number one dad hat on.
My number one dad hat? You think I give a fuck about this when my kid fucking sucks? I took a day off work to come watch this shit and I could be at home sucking your mother's titties, okay? I would rather take a 10-inch needle of heroin and stick it directly into my nutsack than watch that shit again. And then you're out on the field with my high school mitt that I was an all-star in? Give me this shit, Jimmy, okay? You're not worthy. Get the fuck out of here and run home because you need to get your cardio up and get the practice in your batting swing. God damn it.
Yeah, are you going to be there? Fuck. Yeah, when I get back, I'll hit you up. I'm going to come over. All right, love y'all. Be safe.